And I was so mad. And I said, guys, can you dig out and show me a business case for why men are good for business? Then I will write one for why women are good for business.